Jesus Christ compared God to a rich man who was determined to accomplish his goals without accommodating distractions. He narrated the story of the rich man and said, "A certain man gave a great supper and invited many, and sent his servant at supper time to say to those who were invited, 'Come, for all things are now ready.' But they all with one accord began to make excuses. The first said to him, 'I have bought a piece of ground, and I must go and see it. I ask you to have me excused.' And another said, 'I have bought 5 yoke of oxen, and I am going to test them. I ask you to have me excused.' Still another said, 'I have married a wife, and therefore I cannot come.' So that servant came and reported these things to his master. Then the master of the house, being angry, said to his servant, 'Go out quickly into the streets and lanes of the city, and bring in here the poor and the maimed, and the lame and the blind.' And the servant said, 'Master, it is done as you commanded, and still there is room.' Then the master said to the servant, 'Go out into the highways and hedges, and compel them to come in, that my house may be filled. For I say to you that none of those men who were invited shall taste my supper.'" Luke 14:16-24. Lesson: there shall be no excuse adequate enough to persuade God to allow unrepentant sinners into heaven. God has sent his global invitations to all people through his Son Jesus Christ. Anyone who receives Jesus as his or her personal Lord will be accepted to heaven, and anyone who rejects him would be disallowed to enter heaven. Therefore, all people must realize that God is strong, and he will perform whatever he has determined in his heart. Everyone ought to tremble before God and obey his commandments. We must all yield to God's offer of salvation sent through Jesus Christ so that we can enter heaven. Prayer: dear God, I am determined to yield to your invitation of salvation. Today, I mention your name, give my life to Jesus Christ. I accept him as my personal Lord and Savior. I confess my sins and forsake them. From now on, I will serve you, and I will glorify you with every bit of my breath. Please make me qualified to enter your kingdom. For in the name of Jesus Christ I make my requests. Download Bible Combo mobile app to read this daily devotion in your local language. God bless you.